Pain is temporary, but quitting lasts forever. Do not quit until you reach your goal. Welcome to the video session of MahindraGuru.com, wherein today we are going to have a video session on the most important topic of any competitive exam. Yes, it is the cache memory. The cache memory, be it the examination of PO, clerk or SOIT. This is a common topic, the common favorite topic that has been asked in each and every examination, each and every competitive examination. Now, let us have a view on the topic cache memory. First and foremost, the pronunciation is cache. It's not cache or cache, anything like that. It's cache, cache memory. Or you can say the pronunciation is similar to C-A-S-H, cache. Moving forward with the topic. Now, we have a pictorial representation of the position of our topic, that is the cache. Hereby, we will learn the location, we will learn wherein the cache memory is located when we talk about the position of that particular cache. First of all, we have the hard disk, the secondary storage, followed by the RAM, the primary storage. Then after, we have the cache. Now, the cache is located just after the main memory or the primary storage or the RAM. After cache, we have the CPU, the central processing unit. Now, a question arises, where is actually the cache located? The cache is located in between the RAM or the main memory and the CPU. This is an important question. Now, we have different and various levels of cache. Let us see where these levels are located when we talk about the cache memory. The first and foremost level that is located just nearby the CPU is the level 1 of cache, followed by the level 2 of cache, the L2. And finally, we have the level 3 of cache. Now, we can say that level 1 is the closest one, level 3 is the farthest one, and level 2 is the intermediary level between the level 1 as well as the level 2. We can see as we go from hard disk to RAM and RAM to cache, the speed increases and the opposite of it decreases the speed but increases the size. Speed increases, size increases. Speed increases but size decreases. Size increases but speed decreases. Now, this is an important point to remember. Here we are having the definition of cache. What is cache? Cache memory is a type of volatile computer memory. One of the most important. Volatile computer memory. We can say it is very similar to the primary memory. Is it so? Yes, it is a primary memory. It is a volatile computer memory, which means that till the power of the computer is on or till the computer is powered on, the cache will hold the data, and as soon as the power is disconnected, the data on the cache will be washed out. Yes, do we have any exception when we talk about the primary memory, the volatile memories? But it can hold the data after even the power is switched off. Yes, we have. Yes, the answer is ROM. ROM is an exception of primary memory that holds the data even after switching off the power. Is it so? Yes, it is. Now, herein we can see the different level of cache. Now, what are the different level of cache? We know level 1, level 2 and level 3. Level 1 cache, instructions are first searched in this cache. We know because it is closest to the CPU. L1 cache is a very small in storage comparison to others. Yes, we know the size is the lowest one. The lowest storage capacity is provided in the L1, but the fastest computation is also done in this L1 category, thus making it faster than the RIST, L2 and L3. L2 cache. L2 is a middle level cache. It is slightly larger pool of cache. It stores slightly more amount of data as compared to the L1 or level 1 of cache. Now, level 3. This is the largest amongst all the cache. Yes. It is the largest in what sense? Largest in the sense of storage capacity. The L3 can hold more amount of data, can store more amount of data than compared to L1 and L2. But at the same time, it is the slowest cash available. L1, the fastest one. L3, the slowest one. L1 stores very less amount of data. L3 stores more amount of data as compared to L1 and L2. Now, one point to be remembered here is, though L3 is the slowest one, but it is still faster than the RAM. Very important point. You should memorize this point. L3 is the slowest if we compare it with the L1 as well as the L2, but at the same time, it is faster than the RAM, the main memory that's available. Okay. Now we have few questions here, the very simple questions, and I hope that answers would be with you. Name the different types of cache. Yes, we know. What are the different types of cache? We know L1, L2, L3. Now, what does that L stands for? Give it a try at least. Yes, it stands for, very good, stands for level. Level 1, level 2, and level 3. Now, the next question says, name the cache that is closest to CPU. Now, which level of cache is closest to CPU? Yes, the answer is the level 1 of cache is closest to CPU. Level 1 of cache closest to CPU. And which is the farthest of CPU? Yes, it is the L3 cache. Name the memory that resides in between the main memory and CPU. Very simple question. Yes, the answer is the topic. Yes, it is the cache memory. The fourth question we have is, which type of cache is the fastest one? And question says, which type of cache provides the maximum storage amongst the all available level of cache? Now, the question is asking for two different levels. Now, the first part of the question says, which type of cache is the fastest one? We know it. Yes, the answer is L1. Now, the second part of the question says, which type of cache provides the maximum storage amongst the all available level of cache? Yes, the answer is the extreme end, that is the L3. Let us have a view. Level 1 is the fastest and level 3 provides the maximum storage. Now, these all questions are those questions that were being asked in the examination, the previous examinations. Don't memorize them. They are very important in if we keep any competitive examination in our consideration. Thank you for being a part of this video session. Do subscribe us on our YouTube channel www.youtube.com/C/MahindraGuruVideos, and please do join us on our website www.mahindraguru.com. Your success is our success. Thank you.